So for Surface GUI, here is what we're going to do. I'm going to show you how to do that since Moonlight wants to learn about that. What I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and create a block piece, and I'm going to move it close to my game, as you can see right here. And next thing I'm going to do is I am going to scale it out so it is big enough to where you can see the words. Now, inside the blob part, I'm going to click on the white circle with the plus sign, and, or let's just say, add object icon. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to search for Surface GUI, and I'm going to add that. Then, next thing I am going to do is I'm going to select a text label, and I should find it somewhere on my block part. Now, here's the deal. If you can't find it on the front face right here, it might be on the side or on the back side. Now, if it's on the back side, let me show you how you can move it to the front. You can find it in the properties. You just move, or you can select the face. And what you can do is switch it from front to back, and it will be right here where you can see it now. Now you can also, like I said, rotate it as well. Now next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to change the size of the text label here in the sizes. I'm going to make it to where it's 6,000 maybe. It's too long, so I'm going to change it to maybe 1,000. And put this one to 600. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to also move the text label. See if I can move it towards the center. Let's see. Oh yeah, I could change the position here. I could change the position to at least 50, or yeah, I could change it here from 600, 300, 250, and change the Y to 250, or let's just say 100. Now, for those of you who wonder how you can change your change the size of your text, just go down to text right here in your properties. If you select text label, and you can change the text size by typing in whatever size font you want. You can change it from 14 to 60 or 60 to 200, and it scales, like it makes the text a little bigger. I can also change my text if I want to highway, Gotham, arcade, and I also can change the text where it says text, where you see label, I can just put obby right here. So that's how you can like add text to your games if you wanted to. So the way you can like only show the text is here where it says data, background transparency. You change the transparency all the way to 1. Now if you don't want the part to show up either, you can change the transparency, and you can only see the text visible. You can see like the invisible text right here. Be sure to join Tech Dev Academy's workshops and camps, and also read some great articles on their blog page.